same capacitor, originally neutral to plus Q, Q equal to C. That already completed. Now small change. Capacitor already charged. How much charge? Q equal to C. Capacitor already charged. Now here, whatever may be previous battery of EMF E, now this battery I am replacing. Now capacitor already charged, Q equal to C already charged. Now here this battery I am replacing with double of this EMF, that is 2E. Again plus plus minus minus connect. Here switch is connected. This is the switch. Now I am connecting one charged capacitor to the battery of higher EMF. 2E is greater than previous EMF. So now what happened, we need to observe. Yes, right now means before switch has been closed, some energy already stored in the capacitor. How much energy is stored? This much energy, that is Q square by 2C or half QE or half C square, already stored, that is. Now switch has been closed. But here previous EMF, previous potential difference E, but right now 2E means still saturation, not K. So this E slowly becomes 2E, means here charge is still extra. So now finally this potential difference becomes 2E. So therefore charge also becomes 2Q. This is minus 2Q, means indirectly through the battery charge Q now, through second battery also charge Q passed. Now final potential energy, yes, before that, how much work done by the battery? Work done by the battery, EMF now 2E. But how much charge stored, that is transported through the battery? Q only. So that's why 2E into Q, that is the work done by the battery. Now final potential energy, yes, total charge 2Q whole square divided by 2C, that is 2Q square by C, but C equal to Q by E. One Q cancel out. 2Q. Yes, students, now final potential energy stored 2QE. But originally how much energy was stored? Half QE. Now 2QE, final energy. Yes, here now I am writing. Law of conservation of energy, now I am using. Originally how much energy stored? Half QE. Originally how much work done by the battery? 2QE. But right now how much energy stored? 2QE. Remaining is wastage. So therefore 2QE, 2QE cancel. Wastage is equal to half into Q. Half into QE. But Q equal to CE, you can write now half into CE square also. Yes, now if a charged capacitor connected to another battery, then how much energy wasted? This is the method. Original potential energy plus work done by the battery equal to final potential energy stored plus wastage. That wastage here. Okay, clear? Take this out fast. Yes, now coming to another topic. Yes, same, no small change. Here, one charged capacitor. Charge Q, potential difference E, already charged. Now I am connecting to a battery. But battery, how I am connecting? Here negative, here positive. EMF 2E. Yes, students. Here battery, negative terminal of battery is connecting to positively charged plate. And the positive terminal is connecting to negatively charged plate. EMF 2E. Right now still switch open. That's why charge Q, Q equal to CE as it is there. That means how much energy is stored? Yes, already this much energy is stored. Already stored because it is a charged capacitor. Now I am closing the switch. Closing the switch. After closing, yes, here negative terminal connecting to positive. So that's why definitely charge in this direction will be transported by the battery. Positive charge in this direction transported. Finally, after transportation, here plus Q minus Q original charges. But right now, it becomes minus 2Q, it becomes plus 2Q. Previously plus Q, now come to minus Q. Previous minus Q, now converting to plus Q. That means indirectly in this direction, total 3Q amount of charge being transported. In this direction, 3Q amount of charge transported. So that's why minus Q becomes plus 2Q, plus Q becomes minus 2Q. Yes, initial potential energy say, work done by the battery, EMF 2E, charge 3Q, so that's why total 6EQ. How much work done by the battery in the present case? 6 means 2Q into 3Q into 2E. That is a 6EQ. But how much final potential energy is stored? Again, same part. Because now also 2Q only energy is charge stored. That's why same final potential energy. That is 2QE. Now come to again law of conservation of energy. Original potential energy same half QE and work done by the battery is a 6QE, but final stored potential energy 2QE, remaining is the wastage. This is the wastage. Yes, after simplification here 4QE plus 1 by 2, 4 plus half, that is 4.5, that is 9 by 2 Q. In the previous, when positive terminal connecting to positively charged plate, wastage of energy is very less, only 1 by 2 QE. But now, same battery, everything same, just only polarities changed. But wastage 9 by 2 QE means 9 times more wastage there in the second circuit. But in the storage of energy, no change. Initially same, finally same. Only wastage increased. That means unnecessarily this battery done more work. means it's more chemical energy wasted. So this is now another example for connection of a battery to already